Hi guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to prepare suji or rava or semolina french fries without potatoes. So before we get started, if you're new, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon for all my videos and updates, and subscription is totally free of cost. Heat a pan, add 1 full cup of water, 250 ml, add 1 cup of rava. The measurement of water and rava has to be the same. This is a roasted rava. Do not use non-roasted rava. It is not going to form a thick consistency and non-sticky. So use a roasted rava. Here we are not going to add any potatoes. And keep stirring this until the rava forms a ball-sized non-sticky consistency. Now the rava is cooked. This is the consistency we want. Now cover this with a lid and keep it for 15 to 20 seconds. After 15 to 20 seconds, take the dough into a plate and start pressing it with your fingers. Be careful, the dough is still hot. Adding a little oil, I'm adding 1 tablespoon oil here. Mix this well. Ensure the dough is kneaded firmly and has become soft like this. So this will not break at any point in time because we have started pressing them when it was hot. So this is the stage. Take this to a foil paper. Cover the foil paper like this and start spreading it with the atta roller or your chapati roller. Spread it like this. There is no defined procedure to spread it. You can spread as thin as you want, or if you want it to be thick, you can spread it thick. I am spreading it as how we find a french fries at stores. That is the size I am going to spread it. Spread it evenly all over. That's it. Now this is completely spread. Now we can cut them as french fries. Cutting them like this. This is the shape and the thickness, and cut it fully now. Cut everything and keep it aside like this. Add the french fries once the oil is too hot. Keep stirring it and it has to be golden brown like this. I'm adding the second round of it. You can make a french fry without potatoes using rava like this. Now let me quickly show you how to bake them. Spread oil in a baking tray. Brush the tray completely. Place the french fries like this. Brush oil on top of the french fries. Guys, be generous in spreading oil. Now I've done it. Now I'm going to grill them. You will see a waving option in your oven. That is the grill option here. Press it, keep a low rack and place the french fries tray on top of it. Setting the time to 8 minutes. I'm using the minute option and pressing it 8 times and click on start. After 8 minutes, I have taken it out and flip every french fries and brush oil generously, and again grill it for about 10 minutes and your french fries will be ready. I personally prefer frying them and not baking, as I want the real taste of a french fry, that how we eat in our stores nearby, so I wouldn't prefer baking. Now the baked french fries are ready. Try it. And these are fried french fries. Try this different recipe and post your comments and feedbacks. Until I share my next video, take care and bye.